The reality of living with moderate to severe ulcerative